The explosion is triggered by the use of conventional explosives that bring together parts of the kernel, or modify it to make the supercritical mass, through systems of detonators, which can be complex and different type of. The core is changed in form and concentration to bring it to a supercritical state. They are essentially